Welcome, guys. Welcome to a new episode of Ark Survival Evolved Extinction. This is the new
Welcome, guys. Welcome
DLC.
To
oh, crap.
A new episode of Ark Survival Evolved Extinction. This is the new
Welcome, guys. Okay. Fix that. Sorry. So, let's do that again. We are on the Extinction map. On the Mesfet server, we are playing with, I think, about 12 to 14 people, I guess. And there are some new dinos on this map, too. I really like the snow owl. Look at that. That's just funny. I love that thing. I got something else to show you. I tamed my RG yesterday. There's a lot of levels already that I have on this map. I've been playing for quite a few hours. And I don't want to redo what I've done up till now, so we'll jump right in. Unfortunately, because of this DLC that came out, I lost my single player stuff. Well, I didn't lose it, but I did lose the mods. I removed them, so. Who's this? Rado? Random person. Level 50. Well, welcome, I guess. Don't know who it is, but still. And we are gonna be playing today. Now, look at this. I call it a blood diamond. This is something you can actually build yourself. There are some, well, I wouldn't say magic poles, but there. And this thing has speed too, by the way. It isn't strong. It definitely isn't strong. Not yet, at least. Let's see. Well, just one level. But it does the trick. It doesn't eat meat. It eats the dust. And let me show you where you can make them. This is just a standard one. You start out with a level 1 when you have it. I think I need to go up here. Yeah, here they are. These magic poles. Well, they're not magic, but... city terminals. So you open them up. And you can actually make a lot of stuff. You can make the element dust, and you're going to be needing a lot of them, but there's also an easier way to get your elemental dust. This is a scout you can also build. I already have one. You can use it for about a minute, and when you do, you cannot fly, unfortunately. And here is the unassembled enforcer. Well, it's just a normal one. It's nothing much. You have to level it up. I did try it out, and this is what I got. I already lost two of them, I guess. And you can make better ones. If you kill one of these wild enforcers, you get a blueprint. And you can choose between three blueprints. And there's also something else. Those lampposts and benches and tables you see around in this city area. You can actually take it down and you get elemental dust, crystal, and scrap metal. So, morning Rado, school day, so I cannot hear your stream. Ah, no worries, man, no worries. School is way more important than streaming. But thanks for hopping in. While I'm making this video, guys, I am streaming. I'm doing it a little different than usual. Usually I just make a video, I record for a few hours. Now I'm doing it while streaming, that's why I have an intro in this stream. By the way, guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe and press that bell button. You will be informed when I put up a new video. And I don't have a regular set. Wait a minute, I did see another one, right? Maybe I didn't. I don't have a regular time schedule because of my crap with the illness. But it is what it is. And this way you can at least know when I'm streaming or when I'm putting up a video on YouTube. And I will show you around in the map in a few. I'm gonna pick up some more elemental dust. Because I'm gonna be needing a lot of elemental dust just to get the better one that I have right now. And it really, really is a large map. They really outdone themselves this time. I think they actually took time to build this map. Oh, there's another one. By the way, if you're mounted on an enforcer and you're in the neighborhood of another enforcer, it will immediately attack you. The wild enforcers really don't like you being mounted to another enforcer. They really don't like it. And this thing got stamina. I pumped its stamina real high. I built a mediocre square base, but it's just so that we have a place to stay. Well, you're welcome in my spot, guy. I have no idea who you are, but still. We got our beetle, who's picking up all the poops, just in case we need it. And we got this thing, of course. And let's give it some more stamina and health. Oh wow, I gave it a little too much. It ain't fast yet, but it stops on a dime. It is really, really good with this thing. And there's also another thing with the owl. Let me show you. It has infrared. And this is what I like. It has an infrared sight, see? Which makes it more easy for you to notice things, I guess. And it's an easy bird to build with if you're building up high. Now this is just, or this, not just, but it'll probably be a temporary base. Wait a minute, you should have landed by now. It takes a while for it to land. And I'm set up in the swamps, in the city area. And we need to get rid of this. And this, and I got 4,500 already. This is what I meant. You can actually make these enforcers if you get a blueprint, if you kill another enforcer. And I think the purple ones are the best because they cost 31 elemental dust, 3100. Open. And there is actually something I need a lot of cementing paste. Do I have some cementing paste in here? He's a real climbing guy, that beetle. No, I don't. So I need chitin or keratin and lots of it. Oh, and let me advise you to at least keep this. Don't smelt it to cementing paste. That would be real unfortunate if you do. You're going to be needing a lot of them. And these guys you don't need that much of. But the other one you definitely do. Do I have some stone in here? Apparently not. So you should have all the stones. Well, not all of them, but wait a minute, do I need stone for cementing paste? Yes, I do. Alright, now, let's make as much as we can. We actually need a chemistry bench, but I don't think there is a mod on for the chemistry bench. Oh, yes, there is. And we still need cementing paste and spark powder. Well, spark powder is very, very easy to get. I'm gonna take you. There isn't a spoiling bin on this server. At least not yet. I don't know if it'll come, but we'll see. No. I'll keep you in here for now. It's still smoking, so... Get this in. You get these metal ingots. And it's just regular metal, but it has a different name. We're gonna put it in speed. And we need to make some sort of a taming pen. And now that we have an RG, because of the RG we can actually pick up stuff that we want to tame. And there is something I want to tame very, very bad. We need 12 of these. Way too many. Like this. And we need... we can take them all. And seedlings, but seedlings we don't have. So we need to make them. What do we need? Wood. Well, we should have enough wood. We got about 15,000, so... Seedlings... Nah, I don't need 55. I think... Well, 15 might be... No, let's do 15. And we need gates. And we need the stone behemoth. We need another door, so what are we short on? Must be the stone, I guess. So, we need to pick up some more stone. Well, that's easy enough. So we're gonna be building a taming pen because there is actually something I would like to tame. That's enough stone for now, I guess. I don't even think we need the ceilings for now. Ceilings are usually for the bird-like creatures. And get this into you. So we got 12 of you. 29 might be a bit much, but still. Gate. We made the behemoth. Oh, it's straw we need, actually. I should have it. A lot of straw here. Thought so. Oh, I got two already. Okay, I think this will do the trick for now. So where to put it? I think I'm gonna put it up top. Actually. Because there's a little bit more room than in the swamps. By the way, once in a while you get attacked by a boa. It is a swamp, so. Here we go. I don't care how it looks. Oh, come on. And that's one too many, so let's pick you up. I think a 3x3 should be enough. Why is there a cracks? Look at this. Wow, that's new. Well, I think it would be useful to maybe pick it up and do it again. This is definitely not the way I want it to be. And it's not that I'm OCD, but this really doesn't look good. And we might get into trouble if we place the gate. See? That's better. I have no idea why I did that, actually. Actually, let's finish this out. Might as well, we have the foundations for it. Number 5. Whoa. I didn't mean to make this gate. This is way too big. Wrong one. Definitely the wrong one. Get you and you out. Try again. I think it's this one that we need. Stone gateway. What are we short on? Stone? Yeah. Wait a minute. Yeah. So we need a little more stone. Well, even I can make mistakes. And that's all part of the game, I guess. Still need to find a Dodicarus too, by the way. Make sure we have enough stone to, if we need anything else, we can actually make it. Oh, there are, like I said, boars around. Don't get knocked out now, please. Let's kill it before it kills any of my other creatures. Where is it? There it is. Say bye bye, Mr. Boa. And thank you for your meatsis. I think it's useful to keep a dino around that can actually defend me. Jump, but still, get rid of the axe because it's interfering with my point of view, I guess, if you might say it like that. Gate. So we need you. Reinforced gate. And another one of you. Let's make a multifunctional taming pen. Like I said, it doesn't have to be big. It's just we can pick up dinos with a Raji right now and we can drop it right in. And when I'm done with taming this pin, I will show you around. Wrong gate. We need you. Oh, way better. Sure. Turn around. Pick the other one. That'll do. The doors. Like this. And I didn't bring... Jesus Christ. I gotta pay more attention. Thank you for stopping my fall. We need these ones. No. Let's go back up again. Up, 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 and we... And I don't care about the doors and where they're placed. The only thing I care about now... Oh, wrong way. Is getting this thing done and try and tame. It's something I really, really want. And it can also defend our base for now. Looks like my PC has a little trouble. I think I might even come up short. I definitely hope not. It's functional already, so. One. I'm coming short one, so I needed 30 of them. Alright. So let's make the one that we need and then go try and hunt something I really, really like. It's also a new dino. Where is it? Oh, come on. Oh, here it is. And this is the fun part about S+. S+ lets you pick up and get it back into your inventory instead of breaking it apart and giving you back just a little stone. Here we go. That's done. Now, this thing will go automatically and we're gonna switch it to manual. Close. And we'll do the same on the other side. I don't want it to... escape. Now let's go. Whoops, too far. Pick up RRG. Now I need to actually see if I have enough food on me. Ooh, I got a lot of food. But we're gonna be needing some raw meat too for taming. And I only have 100 arrows. Now 75. So let's make some more. You need... I got a lot of that actually. You hear that sound? That's the owl. Let's make you. And we have some in here. Make as many as we can for now. Do we need anything else? Raw meat. I do have a little of it. Way too much. Fish we don't need. We don't need the gates. So let's get them back in the... in this thing. Because it will save us a lot of weight. We don't need you, we don't need you for now. We need to repair the boat. And we do that in here. Now Let's see, just in case we need to repair along the way, wooden fiber. And I'm not going to be needing this much. Same goes with the wood. Might as well do it like this. So we can repair our bows, if, and I got a spare one. We've got enough arrows, we got meats. And we need a couple extra narcotics to keep our... tame down. That should do enough. Now, let's see, where is our Argy? By the way, I gotta look. Okay. How are you doing, my friend? Because I almost killed you yesterday. Let's give you some more health. You're definitely gonna need it, I guess. That's a lot of health. Alright, now, let's see if there is a biome that we can use. We need to go to the desert. I don't know if there is a desert, actually. Desert dome. And it's a CC, which means community center. So we should be safe here, I guess. It isn't even finished yet. Alright, now. Let's fly up just a little and see if there's a taming pen here. Because if not, we are going to be... Wow, that's a long way from home. Maybe we should make a pin then first. Might be easier. But it's so dangerous out here. Oh, what to do, what to do. Yeah, I think a taming pin would actually be... a better option. And there are no beds yet. I see. It's all open still. Anything in you? Well, there is some stone, but not much. How about you? Empty. And I don't have a good enough axe to keep collecting stone. Wow, it gets dark in here. That's my first time. Can I get up here? I think it's better to take the bird. I already see what I want to tame, but... it's gonna be a long haul just to get... that thing into our own taming pen. Oh, it does get dark here. Nice. I like that. Because where I'm having my base right now, it doesn't get dark. By the way, I still have to thank Kitty Knight for giving me a follow in the last stream. Oh, I really don't like that sound. Oh, there he is. There is some more stone right here. I don't want to fall into a ditch. Uh-oh. I think I just did. Can we get out? Yes. Let's get you. And the CC is still an open base, so we gotta be careful not to get attacked from behind. And my RG, well, it's a big bird, but it ain't strong enough yet. And we need some trees. But there's a lot of dangerous stuff out here. There's a lot of them actually. First up, straw. Whoops. Bye bye. I heard you coming. You. Oh man. Let's get back to the CC real fast. Okay, it's gone already. I thought I got knocked out almost. Well, that was a jumpy scare. Now, let's see if we can actually. This actually is a very, very dangerous spot to be in. Can I get wood from a cactus? No. But you do get straw. No, that was only one tree. We are going to be needing a couple more. Well, as long as they are fighting, I might as well pick this one up then. That's the one I was just a minute ago. It sometimes is really, really, really scary. Oh, it killed it. Oops. There goes my axe. I have nothing to repair it with. See, I still came unprepared. So, what is that? Oh, that's a fend. I heard about those. Okay, now let's settle down here and see if we can actually make something. Wait a minute, we're getting attacked? Yeah, we are. How? By who? I don't see him. Get up. Oh, it's a soldier. By a soldier. Let's try again. We want not all of them. Maybe 9 should be enough. And we are coming up short something, probably wood. Definitely don't need all the sand. So now we are going to be making a 3x3. we need gates too, actually. Let's see, what do we need for... Oh. We need more stone. Alright. Well, we got our pickaxe. It doesn't do the job as an axe would, but it still does do the job. Get some dinner time. And here is another one. Stop yelling at me. I keep forgetting it. You need to actually say stone. More stone? Oh, I'm still coming up short, just a little. But there isn't any on this rock anymore, so we need to go down. That's a carno, and he's coming for me. Yeah, come on, get away. Very nice, come to me. Go kill another carno. There's a lot of carnos around here. Wow. There's another one. Come on, man, I just need a little more stone. Leave me alone. I think it was about 80 that we needed. So we need around 160, we need a little more for... Whoops. Oh, come on. I'm not on the bed. Come on, don't get killed now. Alright. You stupid carno, let's pick you up. No. Where are you? I could pick up a carno. I should be able to. Well, where is he now? Don't see him anymore. Oh, there he is. I know I can pick up a carno. My stamina. I'm almost done. Let's settle down. Oh, there's a dodecorus. That's the one we need. Yeah, right. I heard you. It is really, really hard to pick up a dino. Well, I guess I can't. Can I kill you then? No, it looks like it's killing me. Well, I can't pick up the dino, but I can pick up a dodecaron. But it's not the one I really need right now. So, might as well kill it and get some more levels in us. Because I'm already. already almost out of stamina. And we want to be in a safe spot when we fall down. We kill the Dickeron. Alright. Let's settle down. Get some stamina back. We got another level. Stamina would be a good idea. So, I cannot pick up a carnal, I guess. Oh crap. Wow, there's a lot of carnals. No, you know what? Let's hope we got enough. Get rid of you, go back into my inventory and try and find S plus stone. Oh, come on. So, one. What are we out of now? Wood and stone. Jesus Christ. Okay. So we need a little more stone and lots more wood. Crap. I forgot I don't have my axe on me. Well, this community center definitely needs a smithy, so I think I'm gonna make one. Am I able to kill you? Well, it looks like I am. Say bye-bye, you creep. Oh, we got some keratin out of it. I really thought you could pick up a carno with an RG, but I guess I was wrong. Looking for some more wood. There doesn't seem to be another tree around. I should have enough stone for now. Let's see. Let's place you. And try and do another one. now.
If I put in gate, will I get the door? Yes, I will. 1, 2. Alrighty. That'll do. Now we need to pull in the doors. And that's actually the second taming pin I'm building right now. Here we go. So we need 2 of these. And we are going to be needing 2 more. So, put this thing on manual again. Okay, you eat. Now, oh, we got another level. We got 8. By killing a carno, we got 8. Nice. Let's do some more speed. And attack this time. And now let's try and find something decent. So we are going to be using our spyglass right now. And I did already see a lot of those guys around. What level are you? Not the Angie, the other one. 190. Well, that's actually a good, decent amount. It's another 190. Well, if they are that common as a 190, I'm gonna aim high. There's another one. That's a 20. How about you? That's a 70. That's a Morellotops. Well, that's a 20 I just saw, right? (clears throat) 140, another 20. I see another one over there. There are actually a lot of those guys around. Ooh, 260. I'm gonna pick this one up. I'm not even gonna bother. You gotta be kidding me. I can't? Why not? I should be able to. Oh, here it comes. And I cannot pick it up. Why not? Wow, that thing's strong. Why can I not pick that one up? I mean, there's a lot of dinos you can pick up with an RG. So I should be able to pick that one up too. No, it doesn't want to. Oh, it's gonna get killed. Let's wait and see. Wait a minute, I thought I had him. Well, I didn't get killed, so. Yeah, I picked him up just a little, I guess. So why doesn't he stick? Come on, you lot. Now that I have a taming pen ready, I can't pick it up again. They're shooting me way too hard. Is it still following me? No, it isn't.
Oh, come on. I should be able to pick that thing up, man. I really want that thing. Would I be able to walk it up? I guess not. It's way too high. So I think I need to do something different then. Let's tear it all down and make it on the ground, I guess. Do we have a gun? We should have. Demo, where's my demo? Demo. And get you onto 8. So now we need to build it on the ground, actually. Which is gonna be troublesome, I guess. And that's because a lot of things wanna kill us. Now let's see, anything around? There's a red one. Can I build? Oh, I can. Whoops. I don't even know if you can bowler them. Gotta try that one out too. Well, they look friendly, but they're definitely not. And they are fighters that can actually get you from a distance. Go kill a carno or something. I thought I had more foundations. I thought I had 12, actually. 4. It's a good thing we can build, actually. Well, on top of a bird.
should be safe.
For now, at least. Alright, get you into manual. Close. Oh, wow. That's a lot of scorpions. I definitely didn't want to get them around. So, let's try and find that two something something again. Are you the one? 260, yeah. So we need to get him up here. Oh, we need to open the door. I guess. I don't even know if that vent can actually... Whoa. I don't want to get off my bird right now. This thing up. Take flight. Get the scorpion out of the way. Now, it's you. Whoops. Like. Come on, Mr. Gatling gun. Oh crap, we don't want to get near that one. Why are all of those things right now? Jesus Christ. Well, it did de-aggro, so let's try and get it in. I don't think it's in. No, it ain't. Come on, you stupid bird, fly in there. Oh, why? Jumped off. That wasn't my intention. Go away, you stupid scorpion. I do think I made that gate way too small. What's wrong with this bird, man? Really? Are you in? Yes, you are. No. Get the freak out. Land! So I can close the goddamn door. Finally. Now get up. Go away. Wow, it's in. You three, come with me. Well, that's gonna be a problem. Oh, come on, man, just go away. If that thing roars, it's gonna set my bird on. No, I want the big one. That's the one that needs to be aggroed on me. And it isn't. I gotta be careful if the thing roars again while I'm nearby. It's gonna scare my bird. Yeah, come on, follow me. Oh, see? That's what I meant by it's gonna scare my bird. And the carnivores are back again. Oh man. And I can't shoot on top of an RG. Oh, I did break my pants already. This is gonna take some time. Let's hope nobody, none of the carnos find their way up the slopes. And now it's trying to run, I guess. Whoops. Just in time, just in time. Ah, crap. Not this again. This sucks. Is it back at my pen again? I hope not. It needs to come for me, so I can lure it away.
Oops.
I really hate that thing. No. Ah, come on, I had you. God damn it. Let's get back some stamina first. Oops. Wow. Oh shit. I gotta find a high point.
Yeah, me too, Rado. I'm sorry I've been quiet all this time. It's been a real grind to get this thing away from my taming pen. Where is it? It's nearing my taming pen again. It is getting his health back again. I really, really, really wanted that. God damn it! This thing needs a lot of... Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to tame this thing. Why is my spyglass not working? What the? Oh crap, I'm dead. I'm standing on top of a... Oh wow. Oh, I'm not dead? Okay. I'll take that.
We'll let it get some health back first, I guess. It really needs a lot of health right now. I'll be right back, guys. I'm going to the bathroom for a bit.